70 miles an hour. Towards the centre line, 0.93 to 60 foot, 60 foot and then tyre shake as he went past the Christmas tree. That's a long one. It's been over from Finland.
Yeah.
So it's a big bike ride to Sweden, then, you know, it's like driven around this place, but it's still a hell of a long
way. Yeah.
A hell of a long way, probably another day. However, finally we get down the quarter mile. So unfortunately 105 to 60 foot with a lot of tyre shake. I can only...
Yeah.
02-60.
Yeah.
it really didn't leave the start line at all.
2.15 for Fred, 8.03 at 1.45 for Simon.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a happy year. The company was so fast that it was bad, but then it was not
bad. The good thing about this car is the energy is how you work.
Yeah.
And, you know, as much as I'm not sure, it's not quite easy to get it right.
Pro Door Slammers, it's, I was so pleased to see there was all the top door slammers from Sweden came. There is a lot of rivalry, there's a lot of statements, you know, how on earth can a pro mob beat a top door slammer? But do you know, the Pro Door Slammers is open. The bottom line is you just bring what you've got. There's no guarantees that a top door slammer, a car from the street racing in Sweden, or a pro mod's going to win it. We saw it. You know, we've seen people win, we've seen people go out. But I've got to say, our winner was very consistent, very, very consistent, but still, I'm quite sure if we could have the whole team here, they would say to you, it's not easy. But meanwhile, we have got a winner. It was a fantastic consistency all the weekend. And Colin, I'll let you do the announcement.
Okay then, your runner-up, taking away £4,000 for his efforts this weekend. Let's hear it for Mickey Norn! Come on! Oh, the team are coming up.
These guys made a real big effort. They had a real hard time today.
Well, I tell you what, staggering performances all the way through. The car just fell short in the final. We had that moment alongside Jimmy Orland earlier on, where Jimmy went red and confused the hell out of all of us, but I'd spotted he'd had the wind light in his lane, but they got it back. Your runner up there, Mickey Knoll, congratulations to you.
Pleasure to have you here.
Your event winner. My goodness me, this man set the track alight last year. We expected big things from him this year. He had the quickest ever 60 foot, and I think it's the quickest 330 as well, Keith. I know you want to say something about that.
I know, the whole team, Matthias Peller and the whole team, they were going to try and close off tonight with a real fast run. They did their quickest 60 foot, they did their quickest 330, but we were turning these guys round in like 40 minutes, and engines are very hot, they're not cooled down, the oil pressure wasn't there, they did the best they could. But nonetheless, they just put one hell of a performance on. So can we just give it all, really, please, for the Matthias Völkan and the whole Blackbird team.
Come on, Matthias Völkan! Not only that, he's got a serious amount of money going in into his bank account. I reckon you should get him to spend it during the week testing.
I'm not sure about that yet.
Here he comes, the volcano. Up to the stage. Congratulations, Matthias. Don't forget... He's missed him. He's got the trophy. That's what he wanted. But I'll tell you what, this is the bit that he really wants. Here it comes. Ah, look at this.
However, you guys, the Top Door Slammers were here. They raced in the Pro Door Slammers. The Pro Mod did. But we have a class that we call Pro Door Slammer, and it's a shield that you get, you keep it for 1 year with your name. Fortunately, I look after it for you in my office. So you don't get to take it home, but your name goes on as the second winner. It's a perpetual award. Next year it will change onto someone else, or maybe not. No. that's what I like about their confidence. But meanwhile, for the next 12 months, your name's on that car.
Right, Keith. There's only one thing left for you to do now.
Do you know what? I opened this up paying out £10,000 and I thought, well, at least I don't really want to have to do that again. So, but unfortunately, I'm going to have to. So here we go.
I'm sorry. You spelled it wrong. The name is wrong.
There's always one, isn't there?
It says Michael something.
Here it is then, the big check. Sponsored by VP Racing Fuels, £10,000 to Matthias Völkan. Okay, just make sure all the photographers are happy. They've got the pictures that they need.
Matthias, we'll look forward, please.
Matthias, can you come forward a bit?
There's here we go. There's always one.
Matthias, if you could just walk forward. Don't fall off the stage. That'll do.